Banning Tower. All right.
Oh.
Oh shit. It is not 3-1. And there we go. All right. What do you think about this matchup? I honestly don't know, because I play neither character.
Opposite wins is what I hear from most people. It's probably Endless's worst matchup.
I mean, Maple's pretty bad too, isn't it?
No, I don't hear that. Well, just because there's no great Maples out there, that's awesome. Other than Elves.
Oh wow, barely doesn't get the freeze. Gets
I mean, Maple
stage,
doesn't
though.
Lose the matchup, obviously, just because she doesn't lose anything. Yeah. But
nice parry. Oh, I don't know why he hesitated there. Maybe just a little indecision. Oh, wow.
That was
going deep with the back
really
air.
Nice back air. Bullet's offstage game as a whole is just...
Wow. Not quite making
very
it
very good.
Yeah, good is how I would describe it as well. He, if you're offstage, you're probably dead.
Yeah. And if he's recovered, he's probably getting back.
Yeah. Gets the freeze. Okazeme gets the forward smash. And you keep saying Okazeme just because it's a Tekken thing.
Are you cultured?
I am very cultured. I challenged Arctic with Tekken.
Does he play Tekken?
Yeah, apparently.
Ooh. For right now, Bullets with the lead. Different story from Winter Semis when Drain, I think, pretty handedly took it.
Bullet seems to have leveled up after facing me. We had a pretty close set. So
mid bracket level up.
Destroy Diedrich as he did.
Give him the little chomp. Goes for the read. Oh wow. After not quite gonna do it. Yeah, there you go. 97% though, that's pretty dangerous. I think any smash will kill. I think he could have, yeah, just got the forward smash, and there you go. Game one.
Damn. Do you think Bullets can take this tournament?
From what I've seen, I think so.
I think he could.
I think he definitely
can. I think
he's
a very good shot. I mean, there's only one more.
Gotta get the reset, though.
Yeah,
which is
true.
Always
that's
tough coming from
cast.
Losers. But I feel like if you get the reset, your chance of winning goes up exponentially.
Yeah, you definitely gain momentum.
So like, I think he's just gotta think of it, you know, set by set. First, he's gotta win this. Think about the reset after.
Ooh, wow, catching.
Off stage. And again, like we said, Bullets off stage is really not as scary for him as for other people.
Yeah, just getting back.
Ooh, gets the upper, and that's gonna do it. Again, up a stock. Bullet's looking really good. And with the armor.
There's...
Probably could've gone for another upper there, but...
Just off the bat.
And with that armor, he led that forward air. Good stuff. Oh, looking pretty even.
Ooh,
is it gonna do it? Oh,
almost.
That was really close.
Wow, Drain's cloud control is just on another level compared to other apps.
Oh wow.
Very nice fair.
And that cloud kind of forced him to air dodge into the fair. Really smart play from Drain. Oh, not quite.
Stopping the armor. Drain not taking any of these up airs. I think that's the best choice, because Bullet...
Yeah, unless you're at super high percent, I think it's probably just better to, you know, bounce off the stage,
Dalton
get better position.
Yeah, protecting all of them, but he kept on
getting... Tekking in a lot.
Yeah, you could get Comet Down Beats or F Smash.
Cool. Cloud combos. I feel like with both of these characters, if you're above them, you're just, like, automatically pissing your pants, and wow.
Drain taking
down B.
Down B. The unparryable move.
I actually legitimately don't think I've ever parried it.
I think I parried it twice, and I play Drain like a lot.
Yeah.
And he uses down B. a lot. So
the question is, where does Bullets go now? I don't know. I don't know what stages are good against. Yeah, that, I kind of had a feeling he might go here. Pretty low ceiling, which is good for Absa, but
most I feel like zones to the side, how strong
Atlas's like horizontal kills are. You got up air off stage, forward air.
The icicles up air has always been something quite scary. Just icicles off stage just set up for a long.
Interesting, it doesn't go for the up air. Oh, ooh. This is really dangerous. Oh. Yeah, there you go.
Exactly my reaction.
Down smash. That's a move. Still dangerous position right now. Yeah, up air? No, it doesn't go for it. Not quite. Oh wow, doesn't really punish the down B there.
Charge, coming up from his upbeat?
Charge neutral B?
Yeah.
No, because there's like a brief moment of intangibility where you can't get hit by anything. It's like between right after you do it and like a certain amount of time.
Ooh, great dash attack forward.
Yeah, I probably would have gone for like either dash attack or down tilt on something.
Well, grand finals.
Yeah, obviously these guys know something we don't. They are on another level, as one might say. Not getting these parries.
I'm really impressed with Bullets this time.
Yeah, I am too. Oh, not quite.
Ooh. The extended hitbox you're good for me. Setting up for that
part. Oh wow, barely gets back on stage. And neutral will be gonna kill it. Drain, as much as we've been praising Bullets, Drain is also playing really well. Forward smash gonna get it, but I mean, now we're evened up.
Did Drain manage to dodge Deep Rip all tournament?
I believe so. No, they played in Winner's Finals, and Drain won. Drain's been playing really well today. Oh wow, not quite. Really dangerous though. Oh, and that's gonna do it. Game two, going over to Drain.
This could be our last game in the tourney.
I mean, Bullets can do it. I have full faith in Bullets that he can do this. But at the same time, Drain's been really clean.
Changing up the song, seeing if you can find a new groove. Drain goes with no music. Stone Cold.
A killer. Oh, back airs. Oh, wow. Ouch. Mortalist. So disjointed for Edelos.
Like
oh wow! Oh my!
Okay, cheesing him out, missing an up air, but getting.
Who needs up air when you have a B spike?
Yeah, when you have people to fall into your up B.
He's going real high there. Oh wow! That was so good. Oh! Dodged out of there, still gets hit though, but Bullets playing sneaky. Just kind of weaving his way in between stuff. Oh, that was not expected.
Trying to catch the landing, but not realizing.
It feels like most Absa dash attacks are not great. It's not a great move, is it?
It's definitely one of those weaker dash attacks in the game.
Oh wow, just waits for that. It was for the Dacus, but oh, I'm messing that up. Still gets the kill, and with armor. What does he get off the freeze? Just goes for. Oh.
That was almost.
I swear, we've been seeing so many up smashes not hit. And wow.
And he takes it. Was that a zero to death? Did Drain hit him?
I don't think so. But if it wasn't a zero to death, it was damn close.
Yeah.
CSR. Going into game 5. So glad we get a game 5.
Yeah. We might get another best of 5 after this.
I hope so.
I don't know, I really
do. You want me to get D-Brick in here?
No, I can't.
Please don't. Essie holds an Arizona, a carton of Arizona, because apparently you can't get cans on the island. At game 5. Ooh, gets the freeze. What does he get? Oh, wow. Ping-ponging him around. Oh. And he gets the armor. That's dangerous now. Forward smash, not quite gonna do it.
Oh. Falling out of up.
I swear, it's been like...
It's a curse.
It's weirdly common today.
Ooh, good way. Yeah.
I felt like that was a smart down B, but an even smarter way.
Yeah, for sure. He's caught a couple. He caught Dolphin Break once or twice, and he caught Drain during last game. So, Drain seeing that, taking counter playing that.
Oh, down. Oh my goodness. Super huge damage.
Up tilt.
Oh, wow. Ooh. Gets the freeze, though. Down smash? Yeah.
Good shit, my boy.
And he gets the armor. Even for all intents and purposes. Not the greatest parry punish, but still, any percent is what Bullets is looking for. This is the armor, but still.
That's looking like a pretty good move there.
Oh, wow.
69%.
Super Saiyan.
Ooh.
A smart recovery. 179, he's living pretty high.
Man, Bullets can hold. There we go.
Bullets is playing super safe. Still gets hit though.
That's what I mean about him parrying. Like, Drain's Cloud being so hard to parry.
Yeah.
Bullets have the timing, but Drain just let it go past them. Yeah.
Oh, wow. What a smart back air. And there you go. With armor, 50%, it's essentially even. Oh, wow. Oh, this is dangerous now. Loses the armor.
Oh, good crouch cancel.
Went off stage.
This is dangerous.
Oh, off air? And that's going to do it.
That's the tournament.
Drain
taking first
proving
place, Bullet second, and
that Victoria is
the island's
at least comparable to the mainland. Maybe not quite as good, but, you know, at least for today.
Okay, anyway, we're hopping off. So,
yeah, we're done here. So,
it's good to
sorry for the slideshow,
yeah.
But hope you had a good time anyways. All right, bye-bye.